Hello. In this video, I will connect a LiDAR to ESP32 and output the distance as a live stream using Arduino firmware. Here is my LDS02RR LiDAR taken from a used Xiaomi vacuum cleaner. And here is an adapter PCB I designed for LDS02RR LiDAR. Let's connect the adapter to the LiDAR. Make sure the adapter orientation is correct. Feel free to pause this video to take note of the wiring, or visit my online store to view the schematic. The LiDAR needs a 5-volt 1-amp power supply. I will use a spare USB port to power the LiDAR. Now we can connect the ESP32 to USB as well. Next, let's take care of the firmware. Launch your Arduino IDE. Install the LDS library. Open the All LiDARs library example. Keep the default settings unchanged. Install the ESP32 board compiler suite. Save your LDS library example sketch. Select the ESP32 development module. Plug in the ESP32 and the LiDAR power connectors. Compile and upload your sketch. Open the serial monitor window. And that's all. Now you should see the distance data scrolling live.